How much rent are you paying in London?
I actually live in a skip, so it's only £50 a month.
And I was moving back to London and had to start that kind of dreaded hunt for a room. And as was the case with thousands of people across the city and across the country, the prices had gone crazy, you know, rent was mad. And even if I found somewhere that was in my price zone, then there'd be 100 other people also looking for that room. The skip provided me the kind of opportunity to make my own tiny little house in something which I can pick up, I can move, relocate, and again, kind of show that juxtaposition of a house inside something which should never be lived in. This is where I sleep. It's actually kind of cozy. One of my favorite parts of the design is definitely the curved roof. Kind of makes it feel a little bit more like a cocoon. So this is the main living space. I've got the cooker here. There's a very tiny fridge. As you can see, it does not fit that much. Yeah, so this is where my water is. So I refill this from a hose pipe that comes from the neighbor's property. When I'm washing up in the sink, that drains down into here, which I can pour away down the drain. People always want to know where the toilet is. First and foremost, is the first thing they want to ask. In terms of a toilet, I've got the portaloo in the corner of the site. A skip, obviously, it's actually a very British term. I didn't realize when I first started doing these projects, but most of the world would know it as a dumpster. All the neighbors are amazing, actually. They're super friendly. Everyone's very supportive. I've got, you know, neighbors coming and bringing homemade meals, or if they see me doing anything in the garden, they'll come and help out. So that's a massive bonus to the whole project, is just that this area seems to have a really good community. I've had people that live on the street come up to me and say, look, they've got, their kids have grown up here, their work is here, and now with prices going crazy, they're having to move way outside the city and commute back into what is their, you know, their home and their neighborhood.